Hello, Mr. One Bike, please. Welcome to Pokemon Reborn. Last time we got beat by this jerk, so let's see if we can do something about this here. Here we go, I put Ampharos up front. Got it almost in one shot. Let's hope he doesn't change. Because as we saw, against anything else, Ampharos is not so good. But nope, this time he doesn't change out. So already a way better start than last time. Out comes Marowak. I've evolved Wartortle since last time, just because it was just only one level basically. So yeah, Marowak being, I think, fire and ground in this form, pretty easy. Out comes Grimer. We don't have anything that's particularly good against that, so we just go to Mightyena and do what we always do. Well, maybe that wasn't the greatest idea here. So we just attack until we are done here and then change to something better. You know what, let's use our starter again. He just evolved, so he can get a bit more love. And he also withdrew and comes up with Nidoking. That's not a good choice. No, really not a good choice. Confused him, very good. Come on, hit yourself, just to make it easy on us. He won't, but Poison Tail will not take us out here. Here we go, Nidoking goes down. Here we go, back comes Grimer. And it lives with 1 HP. And this will take him down. Okay, there we go. Way easier when you start with the right Pokemon. Oh, up there's... Heather, I think? Heather doesn't want to be friends with anyone here. She just flew away. What? He didn't have the time to give us the key? He just took off to Shelly. So do we follow him now, or do we just check out this? I guess let's check out this. I'm gonna give Rock Smash to Mightyena here, because nobody needs Tackle. There we go, now we can use Rock Smash since we have the last batch. Let's see if we can get anything from these rocks here. I would like to have a Firestone. I read that you can get one by smashing rocks, but no such luck. Oh my god, it's dark and we don't have Flash, right? Yeah, I don't want to get lost in here, so we are gonna get out and just go back to Shelly and see if we can get the key there. And back we are. Oh, Heather is also here. And there she goes. Okay, don't know what's wrong with him. For some reason, Kane really likes Shelly. Heather. So where did they go now? I don't think they said anything. Oh, here they are. Together with the asylum guy. So it looks like since Heather is an orphan now, that her dad is, well, let's say not here anymore. She has to go into the orphanage of this doctor, whatever his name is. And there she goes. Bye, be mean to someone else. And he also left. Okay, can we get the key now, or I just wanna get some more badges and be the Pokemon Master. Oh my god, they do treatments at 100 volts in there. I thought she's just an orphan. What does she need that electric chair for? It does not look too good. Okay, we brought her in. Or let's say the others brought her in. We were just standing there and watching. And now we gotta save her. And we can't even get in? Okay, then we gotta find a key for this? To get the key for the other thing? Team Aqua, help me. Okay, they are invading the Team Magma base again? I thought we already done that. Does he just say the same thing as last time? Oh god, he went back to where the Magma base was and the little old lady here got the police. Ah, the policeman didn't believe her and then she cussed him out and now he really doesn't believe her. Oh, what's now? What? He wants to apologize to us that the lady was mean to him? To us and him? And now we get a bike voucher? Nice! Okay, because his daughter or whoever died? Well, never mind. Hello, Mr. One Bike, please. Yes, I have 100 million. Here you have a piece of paper. So we get a bicycle. Yay! Let's just go here and put that there. And then there we go. Whee! Okay, but where do we go now? Guys, I got a bike. They don't seem interested. Thanks for the bike, old lady. Since we don't have anything better to do, let's check another Great Stairs again, since we now have Rock Smash. Maybe we can go somewhere here. Maybe there even is like a secret entrance to the orphanage or whatever. Have I been through this ladder before? No, there's a Soul Rock? Let's see what Karate Chop can do. Oh, it goes for Rock Slide, that's... Okay, I thought that would do more. Go for Vital Throw here. Maybe let's try to catch that actually. See if we can get it like that. Maybe not. I think we can do one more Karate Chop. Oh, we got a critical and it died. Okay, so no Soul Rock for us. That Pingo got level 33, so that's good. And what do we have here? An Amplifield Rock. The encounter rate in caves is too damn high. Got a single normal repel, so that won't get us very far. At least we can check around here. I know there was like a place down below where we needed Rock Smash. I think you can get something from Rock Smash, right? Oh, Looky here, we got an entrance. Okay, what is this? That's something or is that nothing? There's more glowing rocks here. Oh, looks like he smashed those. Yes, he does smash those. Oh, we get a mining kit. So now we can get something from these. Ah, I see. It's like the Gen 4 mining game. I think it was Gen 4, right? So we hit it with a hammer and to uncover whatever is in here. And then we can use the little pickaxe to completely get it out. And we have time until the thing at the top is run out. So I think like this you can get firestones and stuff, right? Doesn't look like he has anything else. So let's give up, get the oval stone and check. Oh, there was something. Okay, I missed something there, I think. So we can farm some items right here. Yeah, that was a optional area. So let's see what's down below. Ah, and I found it, okay. But does this go anywhere? So there are some rocks to smash here, but it doesn't look like they're going anywhere. They don't open up any new ways, sadly. So the cave was a bust. What else is there to do? Ooh, I found a Team Magma member that wants to fight. Over to the east of the stairs. Oh, level 37. That's steep. And it goes for Confuse Ray. Okay, this is going to be annoying. Get through with Slash. We don't do too much damage. It's raining, so if we can go over to Blastoise, we're probably looking pretty good. So we're confused and burned, and we probably won't do anything here. So let's go over to Blastoise and just water pulse that nerd. There we go, we heal almost all the damage he does to us. And it goes for Confuse Ray again. But we get through. And we kill him in one shot. There we go, okay. So what's next? More fire Pokemon? Turtonator, I think that's... What is it? Fire and Rock or whatever? Nope, it obviously isn't. But he dropped his defense, so maybe the next attack will kill him actually. Or he will go first. He goes first. But he doesn't do too much damage. So, down he goes. Blastoise getting pretty high in level here. Next is Houndoom. I want to stay in for that. There we go, one shot him. And he's done. Over here there are some more buildings, it looks like. This is the Spice. This is like a battle cafe or whatever. Doesn't look like it. They just want to talk. It doesn't look like there's anything here we can't. We're not a special guest. Maybe if we become a special guest we can get through there. Oh, he is also a trainer. He has a Shroomish. How is this one only level 24 when the other one was 37? Critical hit. One shot in Grottle. Also level 25, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem here. Down he goes, and up next is Hippopotas. I would like to use Blastoise, but he's almost at the level cap, so I'd rather don't. So we'll just continue slashing here. Goes for Yawn, but this should give us another round, and that's all we need. There we go. And that's level 34. Okay, we got a little side path into the house here. Oh, this is the Team Magma base. And he wants to fight. So maybe if we went here first, we could have joined them instead of Team Aqua. So of course they've got a lot of fire Pokemon. We'd love to have Sandshrew now, so we could train him up a bit. But we don't, so we'll just do this. Out comes a Houndo, but shouldn't be a problem. They also don't really give any experience here, since they're also so small Pokemon. Down goes Numel, so I think they got one more. Oh, they got two more even. Just split up the attacks and take them down. There are no match for Blastoise. Last up is Fennekin. And that should take it down. Yes, okay. Hey, can we go through now? And check out what you have. Oh, what's going on here? Some people appeared. Ah, so that was what the other Team Aqua members talked about, to infiltrate this base here. Let's put Blastoise into the back right here. If we have any other double fights or whatever, I don't want to level him up anymore. Okay, so Archie said to take on their leader, so we'll do exactly that. Hello, Maxwell. Here we go, the final battle against Maxwell, the Kingpin. Comes out with a Ninetales level 41. Holy moly. And that was a lot of damage. Okay. Let's see. Let's go for Talonflame. Like I said, I don't want to use Blastoise too much, but maybe we have to. Oh my god, not very effective and so much damage. Wow. Okay. He's pretty strong. So before we sacrifice any more Pokemon here, let's go Blastoise and try to take it out. And it also knows Confuse Ray like the other one, of course. Come on, get through. Oh, he also has a Charmeleon. And he has the Sunny Day going, so Fire Attacks, and it's gone. Okay, so the Fire Attacks won't do any more damage here. Got out of the confusion, nice. And there we go. Took down Charmeleon, level 39. Almost at the level cap here. Its ability does the Sunny Day here. Oh, almost took us down, come on. I'm not strong enough, so I don't want to risk losing him here. So we go over to Ampharos, maybe get some damage in, heal Blastoise, and then swap back in to take him down. We're probably not faster, right? Nope. Okay, so I have to sacrifice another one. Let's go for Swallowed, maybe he can take a hit. Let's see with the Hyper Potion on Blastoise here. Take all we can get. And Swallowed can't take another one, okay. He also has no moves to go first, so yeah, down he goes. But at least Sunny Day should be almost over. And it is over, okay. So our water attacks should do more damage now. I think that's how it works, right? And he withdrew again. So when that comes back, the Sunny Day will also come back. It knows Thunder Fang! Oh my god! Okay, another Thunder Fang will take us down, so we have to change out here. Get paralyzed, and I think it did all exactly half. So, we have a problem. Can't fully heal Blastoise, we can just give him a super potion. So we can go in and take out the Houndoom, but the Ninetales will probably take us out after that. Comes the Drought again. Emperor doesn't take us out, so with some more super potions we could actually do that. But you know what, I don't want to waste all those resources. Let's lose here, reload, and come back to this at another time. So just for the record, with some item spam I could have taken him down, but I chose not to. So we got some more buildings right here. Got an item, a Telluric Seat, okay, and some casino or whatever, a nightclub. Okay, we're not an ace member, so we can't enter that. Still begs the question, where do we go now to get into that orphanage? Used some of the blue shards we got from the mining and got water pledge for Blastoise here. Since we now had enough. Okay, he told us about some Pokemon he sold in 7th Street. I don't know where that is, but once we get there, maybe we can get it or whatever. Okay, but we're all out of time, so the search for the key has to wait for now. See you next time.